Pickett. He's going to throw it again. He'll get this to Devin Singletary.
Why you keep freaking pushing him? Oh, you freaking. Freaking idiots. Stay in the middle. Stay in the middle, guys.
That's all down to the two. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal.
Oh my god. What'd I say? Idiots. Damn it. Stupid.
That time a 9-play drive. And it was Damian Pierce closing things out with a touchdown run. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. And the points, they have come fast and furious in this quarter.
You really don't want to be on the defensive side of the ball right now, do you? Because you're either thinking, my replacement may get an opportunity.
Your head better be on a swivel.
Totally. Or maybe I just need to get out of the game for a while because I just can't slow these guys down. They've got to figure out.
Ah, she don't want to freaking. Oh, keep freaking hitting the wrong guy. Okay, there we go. That guy will slide over a little bit. Oh, come on, come on, come on, get over there. Alright, we're good. Oh, shoot. No, 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 no. Oh. Not out. Oof. I gotta get still tied.
Steeler football here to begin quarter number two. As they've got it with a first and ten. They'll look to throw.
Nice catch, Pickens. Job, Pickens. What about that late hit? Let's get extra more yards. Who is that? Oh, that's that. Robson. Oh, Pox. Boykins on it.
And the Steelers have taken the lead. Charles, every time that he makes one of these plays, I think the front office, they get a bigger and bigger collective smile because they feel more confident that they have found their guy, their future at quarterback.
And they should feel that way. It's obvious he's a big part of why they have such a good record this season. You're right about the bright future as well, and by association, a bright future for the franchise too.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Offense back out there along with Damian Pierce. He's just been looking for some space. You know, I'm not going to pin it on him or the offensive line, but they need to get this run game going better.
Sometimes you just have to credit the defense. They came in with a plan themselves.
Around D. They're around D.
Now you try to mix things up a little bit. Get the ball in the hands of some other people. Find some other
people. Oh, that's a bad pass.
But always let the defense believe.
Job, defense. Hold them off. Watch the middle D. Or outside. Really outside. Top Pearson. They're on defense. They're on. Lay down. Perfect.
motion left.
They run with the oh my god, these guys with blocking. Hold on to the offense though.
Ball on the 47-yard line. Here's a second and eight.
Come on, just bring him up. Bring him up. Nope, don't let him through. Why are you pushing a little further in? Idiot.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
They'll try to run from this receiver. There we go. Good D. Ow. I forgot. It's injured. Oh my god, they're going for...
We'll step aside for just a moment.
Alright, I gotta miss it anyways.
And this one is
gotcha.
He missed it. And this will stay at a 7-point game.
And this is a commentary on today's kickers and just how good they are that a coach would think about running his guy out there to try a 59-yarder. Here it backfires on him, but as a kicker, you have to appreciate the confidence that they showed in you.
Job, Austin.
An ideal beginning of the drive there as they'll get 20 at a first down. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. Breaks a tackle. Well, Stephon created some space initially, but he's taken down not long after. Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
Wait a minute. I thought he had that. Let me see that. I think he had that. Did ball get out before that? Oh my god, so close. Yeah. It's always a turn challenge that.
Okay, 2 for 3. This will be 5 and 5.
Jeff Fry move.
Is functioning really well. You know who stays what we call clean and no one gets to him? The guy playing the middle linebacker position, the guy we call Mike. That means the defensive front has eaten up all the blocks and just let him.
He's going to take it in for a Steeler touchdown. A 16-yard touchdown run. And the Steelers have taken a 2-touchdown lead now. A strong, determined run there, Charles, to get in for 6 points.
This is why it's such a team game, isn't it? And I know it sounds really generic and it sounds almost trite, but the blocks were made up front, offensive line, collective victory at the line of scrimmage and downfield. And how about the finish to the run?